Hello and welcome to JTV's Game of the Week. I'm Nero Calcaterra, and today we got a flag football game going on here. It's a Memorial Powder Puff. Got the girls playing, and the boys are the cheerleaders today. I need a roster. I need the roster. Has a little run here. Number six. Get a good gain here. And more. Before she's her flag is pulled. Hello. Black, the seniors have the ball first. We're playing 2 20-minute halves. Lining up. Two women backfield. And the snap, the run. Sophia Devaney with the run. Third down here. Morgan Korenchak, QB. Maya Bonilla gets tackled there. A tackle in flag football is when you get your flag pulled from your waist. Fourth and 10. Huddling, they're going for it. This is a risky play by the seniors already. To go for it on fourth and 10, need a big gain of yards here. Morgan Korenchak, QB. Snap, and the pass. He's gonna take a shot downfield. Nice throw. It's gonna be broken up. First and 10. The juniors now have a ball after a turnover on downs. Thank you. The run. A big gain here. They'll go down. Bella Sweeney with the carry. It'll be 2nd and 10. .14:45 in this first half. The run again to Bella Sweeney. Cut the corner, just out of bounds. Oh, I apologize, Cheyenne Maloney on the run. First down. First down coming up for the juniors. Amaya Owen is the snapper. Jet sweep. Bella Sweeney. Touchdown! Nope. Seeing what the ruling is. What are they going to call it? They're going to give her no touchdown, so it's first down. What a cut up field there. The run. She is in for the touchdown. Number 3, Dominique Lopez with the touchdown. A lot of rushing plays on that. That's, I guess, how they're going to get it going. Dominique Lopez on the touchdown. Great run there. It'll be 6-0. The kick. And it is straight through! What a kick. Samantha Ifantis. So the seniors have the ball, trying to look to tie it up or get something going here. And the run, the double option. Gonna cut it upfield, Renee Wanser. She's gone. Some woman to beat. She's gone, touchdown. Renee Wanser.
Touchdown there. Not only that, she's a
dual
threat. She's about to kick this PAT right
now. Let's see a replay there. Ronnie Wanser just with that burst of speed. It's hard to stop. Number 17. That's how you answer back. And Ronnie Wanser out here to attempt the extra point. Kick is up and it is good. And we are tied 7-7. What a game we got going, folks.
9:31 remaining. Jordan's looking good out there, my boy.
You know, a lot of runs so far. I've probably seen maybe one or two pass plays this whole first start, but the run seems to be working for both teams. Maloney with the big time play. What's the call on this? Unnecessary roughness, defense number 99.
I'm not going to lie to you, the seniors look like the Legion of Boom out here. Keep on hitting girls with
this. Now, that penalty could come back and cost them.
But the flag is thrown. Let the girls play football out here, refs. Come on. Come on, ref.
The jet sweep. Open space again. Way to chop it. Way to chop it up. Samantha Ifantis. About 7 minutes left to play in this first half. 7-7, both teams with a rushing touchdown. Renee Wanzer with the touchdown for the seniors to tie this up. See if you play that wrong.
Happy to announce.
Yep, Samantha Ifantis chopping it up the field.
Myself, Jordan Caruso, alongside Lorenzo Lazarun.
What a run.
I'm happy to be here with my boy DJ John Biff and DJ Karu Capilot. We're just happy to be here, man. Arage.
Line it up and a pass play here. A flag on the play.
Flag thrown here on the backfield.
Let's see what's on.
Looks like
offsides.
Offsides.
Offsides on the defense.
You can't do that. I like it.
Oh, the run. That was risky. That could have been lost, but he's going to break through. Oh, pulls off all the tackles. Number 3, Dominique Lopez. I believe she had the touchdown for the juniors.
Hey, Rick, Mike's got to be on the side. Second down.
second down. 4:25 left to play in this first half. That could have been easily loss of yards, but just worked her way around it. See, they're gonna pass it here. Nope. The take. It's gonna QB take. Ian Estrano. Tackled around the one or the two. Beautiful designed play there for the QB. Flag on the play.
Girl! Yeah. Wait for 5 seconds.
So the QB can run freely?
No, she should run behind the line. She can run behind the line.
Juniors are in the red zone looking to take another lead.
She can stay.
What are we supposed to do when they're running the ball?
Wait, where are you guys at? Right here? Right there.
Devaney! If you haven't figured out, they have to.
It is cold. It is cold tonight, folks.
They're never going to throw it. Just run off.
See if we see a little tush-push here, like
watch
the Eagles.
Watch one!
I imagine they're going to probably try and stack the box, because they're... Yep.
Run!
Touchdown! Maloney! We take a replay of that run. The snap. And then the handoff to Maloney. Just use her blocks.
Watch her where she
They're
goes.
Gonna
she's
gonna
run it again.
Just pull the flag. Oh, was it not a touch? Oh, maybe she got her on the flag on the play. Oh, they're gonna go for it. Third and 10, I apologize, there was no touchdown apparently. And the snap. Gonna throw it, nope, gonna hand it off. Bella Sweeney, nice little juke there. Down at the one. Fourth down, down at the one, 7-7. Fourth and one. 59 seconds left to play in this first half. 7-7. Renee Wanzer broke off for a nice touchdown for the seniors, and Dominique Lopez broke off for a nice touchdown for the juniors. That's where we're at right now. Fourth and one. See what they're going to do here. Probably going to try and stack the box so they can prevent this run. Touchdown! Touchdown, juniors. Dominic Lopez again with the touchdown.
Seniors!
I apologize. Look at Wills. Let's see who got that touchdown. Yep, it was Dominic Lopez with the touchdown. Sammy Ifantis to attempt the kick.
No pressure, Sammy.
Kick is up. And it is good. Perfect, 2 for 2 on extra points so far. Seconds left in this first half. So look at that kick there. Got the inside part of that. That was a beautiful kick right through the middle. So the seniors will have the chance to try and tie it up with 45 seconds left in this first half. Juniors have one timeout. See what they try and go here. Yep, they're going to throw it. And it's going to be met right at the line of scrimmage. Caitlin Mahala met right at the line of scrimmage. Morgan Korncheck's their quarterback for the seniors. Morgan takes snap. She's going to draw it back to pass it. She's going to take it herself. First down and more. Cutting up field. Oh, big gain, though. 20 seconds left. They're going to call a final. Nope, 23 seconds. Will they call their final timeout? Clock. She gets out of bounds, so it stops the clock. So they don't need to use a timeout. See a replay of that. Everybody was just locked up, so she decided to run it herself. 23.7 seconds left. Junior's up 14-7.
23 seconds remaining for the offense here. As they look for the audible. Snap.
The run. Could not get out of bounds, so the clock will run.
Up offense, and the clock is ticking down.
10 seconds, 9 seconds, 7 seconds, 5 seconds, the run. Nope, no touchdown, she got out. She stepped out of bounds, flag on the play with 9 milliseconds left.
Hojo, this one is for you. Refs, what are we doing out there?
See a replay of that. Did she step out? Think so, her foot stepped out. point nine. This is definitely going to be the last play.
Should be one more play for the seniors. I don't think.
They're going to. Oh. They're going to pass it. And it's going to be overthrown. So the juniors will go into the second half up 14-7. The seniors have a touchdown from Rene Wanzer, and the juniors have two touchdowns from Dominic Lopez. As you replay that throw. Trying to find the laces. Ball slightly thrown over Renee Wanzer's head. I think she was intended for Renee Wanzer. So we'll talk a little bit. So let them talk, we'll step away for a minute.
And Morgan's. Has everybody got in? Raise your hand if you haven't got in.
First series. So as we head into halftime, team's talking over. We'll go into the second half, 20 minutes, and we'll step away and then to halftime. Make sure not to switch, and we'll be back.
I wait here by the curb when my old friend hurt, hoping for bottles and cans to fill my car. Plastic's all right, cardboard's a delight. When you recycle, you're doing your part. So round up all you can to help your fellow man. Keep the planet healthy wherever you roam. You're not acting alone. The earth is your home.
All right, we're going to come back here and have a little halftime performance by the boy cheerleaders. Let's bring up that ambience. Hopefully you can hear it. We'll be back after this stunning performance.
Oh my God.
Thank you. And that is your junior class dance, as that was a good dance. Credits to Allison Rojas, as she helped them through the progress. Please give me a thumbs up when you guys are ready down there.
All right, that was good stuff. We're going to take a quick commercial break while the teams come back onto the field. And we'll get Nero back out here, who is currently defrosting his hands in the JTV bus because it is a balmy 28 degrees out here. And none of the JTV crew seem to dress for the occasion. So we will be right back.
As we're ready to take on.
Bye, Mom. See you later. I know.
And we are back for this half of Powder Puff football. Juniors are, if you missed it, the juniors are up 14-7. A touchdown from Renee Wanza for the seniors, and two touchdowns from Dominique Lopez. And they'll continue with the run game.
That's a 1 yard gain by Bella
Sweeney. 1 yard gain. Let's see this nice little replay here. Maybe an offsides. False start on the offense, but no call. And on the 1 yard gain. Bella Sweeney on the carry. QB will take good herself. She'll get so much room and a flag on the play. Offensive holding on the play. That ball, this is going to come back. You can't do that. Chance raining down. Five-yard penalty, repeat second down. So it'll be second and 10.
It's redo second? Yeah, 5 yard penalty.
Oh, second. And
what?
Yeah.
Hey, second down.
Dominique Lopez on the carry again. Trying to fight for more yards. Things got a little rowdy at the end. Let's take a replay of that. The sweep to Dominique Lopez. Having herself a really good game. She's gonna take it herself. She's gonna get first down and more. Way past midfield. Nina Striano with another carry. Oh no, I apologize. Another QB rush. Looking around and decided to take off. Use her speed. Let's see. Two to go with here. Dominic Lopez takes the snap. She's going to take off running. Nice QB run. She had no, she didn't really have anybody open. So she decided to use her legs like Nina Striano did. Like I said earlier, not much passing going on, mostly a lot of runs.
Dan, it is flu season down there. I want you to put on some jogging pants. It is very cold, Dan Smith.
Oh, the mumble, the mumble. That could have been a fumble.
Coming up for the juniors as a bad execution play there. Third down.
See if you look at this mumble fumble here. Nice little slow motion. Just looks like they got a little twisted up on that mumble fumble. Pass it. Nice little route. Intercepted by Renee Wander! What a tackle save though! Good play on both sides. Nice interception by Renee Wanzer. And nice tackle. If she didn't make that tackle, Renee Wanzer's gone for a pick six.
She does it all. She plays defense, she plays offense, and she's the kicker. Don't mess with her. Out here. Big time defensive play there. That's an interception by Renee Wanzer.
Take a look over that replay there.
At
a beautiful corner route, but Renee Wanzer was just locked up on that one. Nice little pick. Way to regain it after she juggled it for a little bit. First down with the seniors ball.
And the seniors are looking to capitalize. And she, they're moving forward as they line up for the snap. Samantha Blue, the center for the seniors. She snaps back. Hand off to Renee Wanzer.
Hand off to Renee Wanzer again. And she's gonna get snapped at the line of scrimmage. Double jet sweep. Gonna run through a bunch of defenders and get tackled. What a run. Chelsea Lavezzo. Run through a herd of defenders. Tackled by number 6, I believe. Bella Ginone. Take a look at that play. The double sweep. Nice blocks. Uses her blocks. The way to stay in bounds, tiptoed on that sideline. Sophia Devaney on the carry. Fourth and goal. Big play here.
This is game changing right here.
Fourth and goal, the snap. The sweep. And that's going to be a turnover on downs. Take a look at that replay there. Number 19, Sophia. Stamina Majors. On the carry. Just couldn't get around the edge. She got around the edge, that would have been a touchdown, and we might be looking at a tie game. But the senior's going to have to force a quick three and out.
As time is ticking.
Time is ticking. There's 7:15 left in this game. The juniors are up 14-7.
Defense is looking to come up big. Coach Howell looking frustrated out there. He looks lost. And the juniors are ready to take the snap here. Snap to Nishan.
Dominique Lopez with it again, getting around the corner. Ooh!
Dives out of bounds. Again by Dominique Lopez. She's having a good game. Leading in rushing yards.
Dominique Lopez has had the majority of the carries for the juniors. Take a look at that replay there. The handoff to another handoff. Really fooled that defense. Got around the corner.
Second down here, snap to Nina. Handoff to Cheyenne.
Handoff to Cheyenne Maloney, who gets tackled for about a gain or two or three.
3 yard gain. There's 5 minutes remaining left in this half.
About 5 minutes only remaining left in this half. She's gonna take it herself.
And she's gonna have the ball.
Chelsea Lovezza with a big defensive play.
And that is a big play there. It is fourth down.
Fourth down. Let's see what the decision here is here. They're gonna go for it or they're gonna punt it?
Going down. The fantasy managers are not too happy on that run.
Fourth down, it looks like they're gonna go for it. Red decided to punt it, which would be an automatic ball at the 20. Minutes 40 left to play. Looks like this, they're running a little bit of a chew clock here.
Time ticking here. 3 minutes. The clock management, Coach George.
Clock management is interesting here.
Hand off here. And there she goes. It's Chelsea.
Chelsea Lovezzo breaking away. Under defender to beat, crosses, touchdown, seniors, what a touchdown, and just like that, it's a brand new game. Going for two. As a team, massive run. Just breaks away all the defenders and just uses her speed to get past all of them. She was outnumbered 3-1 and still got past all of them. Really cutting up the field. 2-point conversion. This could be this is an interesting decision, bro. With 2 minutes left, you kind of got to do it. They're going for two. A run. She's in! 15-14! Oh my! What a game! The seniors take a 1-point lead! What a crazy turn of events on this drive! But the question is, did they leave too much time on the clock for the juniors to make something? 59 seconds left. 3 timeouts. See, look at this. Probably could have went with the short pass, but decides to run it. And just open hole right through there for the easy 2-point conversion. The seniors working their magic to make it 15-14. See what the juniors have cooking up right now. What a game we have here. Snap. Dominique Lopez with the run. She's gonna get out of bounds. But there's a flag on the play.
Target line of the flag. And we got
unnecessary roughness on the defense. 15-yard penalty. That could be a big killer for the seniors. I apologize, the seniors.
Remaining here.
52 seconds left. They need to try and at least get a field goal range. If they can get a field goal range, call a timeout, they have a good chance.
They're lining up for the snap.
Lining up for the snap.
Slow claps from the junior team. Snap.
And the play. It's back. Runs it.
It's a handoff.
QB takes it herself. So it'll be a loss of yardage. Time is ticking. They're trying to call a timeout, but the time is ticking. Timeout with 32 seconds left. 15-14 seniors.
Junior's looking for right play.
Whew. What a game we have here.
Seconds remaining here as running the ball will not get the job done. They have to look to air it out of here, the juniors. We like to call this the witching hour. When wins become losses, and losses become wins. Brought to you by NFL Red Zone.
Got told to get out of the huddle. Let's see what they come up here with. Again, 15-14, 32 seconds left. They need to at least get a field goal range. They use a timeout.
In motion. Snap back to Ina. She's looking upfield throw.
Nice pass. Block on the play. Unnecessary roughness again.
It's going to be unnecessary roughness
on the seniors. The penalties just keep stacking up for the seniors.
Renee Walters definitely not scared of contact, if you guys can't tell.
You can't do that, Chance. Raining down again. Right around midfield, 23 seconds left. Maybe past midfield. Take a replay there. A little confusing play. Samantha Fantas gets the ball.
23 seconds remaining.
And just Renee Wanzer just trips her while pulling the flag. The tripping part was probably the unnecessary roughness.
Lining up.
I wouldn't be surprised if they're trying to give Dominic Lopez the ball here, since she's been so dynamic for them. Pass it. They take a shot downfield.
Rolling left.
Nope.
Screen play. And taken down.
10 seconds left.
As the clock is ticking. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6.
They're not gonna get the ball off in time.
3, 2, 1.
And that's game! The seniors will take a win! What a game! 15-14! What a crazy one! A last second touchdown by Chelsea Lovezzo! And then the crazy 2-point conversion to take the lead! Wow! What a crazy game. The run game for both teams was really good. But it really just came down to that last second giant touchdown by Chelsea Lovezzo.
And now
Ceremonial good games.
Now broadcasting alongside Julian Cruz and myself, alongside Lorenzo Azzolini and John Calabria. Thank you, fans.
Well, thank you guys for joining us. I'm Nir Cocktera. We'll see you guys tomorrow for the Clue event. Thank you for joining us.
Have a great night.
Thursday. I apologize. We'll see you guys Thursday. Thank you.